Oh my god, no one speak of this ever.
There's something seriously wrong with people's sense of finance around here!